Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off all vibrations on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To disable all vibrations, open the settings app first, and then scroll down and tap on sounds and vibration from the list. Now select the option called vibration intensity, and you can drag all of these options down to stop vibration. If you head back a page, you can tap on System Vibration to change the setting for specific items. You can also do this for Notification and Call Vibration if you wanted to change these individually. If you search for Vibration on the homepage of the settings, there might be other options, such as those in the Accessibility settings, that you can disable, such as Vibration Feedback. That's how to turn off all vibrations on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.